morning, everyone. Today is our 6-year anniversary. And we will be going on a day trip to Pismo Beach and have some fun.
Well, actually, it's a staycation, so I'm staying there.
Yeah, staycation for one night. And we gotta take the BRZ because we're gonna be going on Highway 1, so you know I'm gotta rip through the gears, you know what I'm saying? Stuff it in there.
Explain the feeling I get when I call you mine. And you know I know you well, what's on your mind. It ain't the same without your real love, it's hard to find.
Just made it here, about to get some sandwiches. That's one place we found on Yelp.
Need you all night, need you for life. She look like wow, in love with your smile. And every time I get to
kiss you each morning, the strawberry sky.
Pismo Beach. Found this table here. Got our sandwiches. Let's eat. I got this turkey pesto. Let's see how it is. What did you get?
I got cheese and mayo.
Open this thing up. Ooh. There it is. Let's see, we got tomato, lettuce, turkey, pesto.
And I got mayo and cheese.
Let's eat. Just finished eating. Just went pee. About to take a sign in front of the sign. I mean, a picture in front of the sign. A sign in front of the sign. About to get this picture. Okay, right there, right there. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Love you. Holy, over there, we just saw some guy getting a ticket for not wearing a mask.
It's crazy.
My God. Wear your mask, people. Bro, we just walked to the store and they have Hawaii slippers. $16. Sponsored by Billabong. Giving out tickets. We gotta go. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Got our drinks. So I got an iced golden eagle breve with only one shot because I don't really like strong coffee. Oops. I spilled.
I got a white zombie freeze. First time trying it.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's good. Made it to the hotel. Let's check in. Ah, gotta lock the car.
Ah, don't leave me, don't leave me, don't leave me.
Wow, check this place out, dude. Where's our room?
Well,
third floor, all the way to the end. Damn.
Wait, let's stop real quick.
Thank you. Okay, we gotta make a stop.
Room 305.
305. Let's see. These kids playing football over here. I'm gonna join in. Wow.
Oh, that's purple.
Purple flowers. Where is our room, you think? Over there? Look at that guy, freaking binoculars. Look. 305 right here. See? Wow. Is that the lights? Whoa. I like this. This is awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Here you go, we got the view of the other
hotel. Oh, you can see the ocean.
Oh, really? From here?
Yeah. You see
Oh, wow.
Surprise!
Just this little crevice right here, but it's nice.
What's up?
Looking at the view, going for a little walk. Check it out. Wow, look at this little walkway thingy. That's where we were earlier. Right there is Pismo Beach Pier where we ate our sandwiches. And now our hotel is over here. With this palm tree. Boo. Just sitting on this bench.
Watching the sunset.
Watching the sunset. That's how we're gonna spend the rest of our night. Pretty much. Since everything's like closed. For some reason they close, like all the shops close at like 4 or 5, so.
Ew,
this is what we got to do.
Mask.
Hmm?
There's a bug on my mask.
Ew.
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 Is that on my face?
Bug?
Yeah.
Where?
I don't know.
I don't know, I don't see anything.
Your smile, your voice. Creeps inside my heart with everything you do. I have no choice. Loving you is all that I know how to do. Even when your weight was heavy, you would sort me up. Even when you were in pieces, you would hold me together. Even though I was your baby, you would start the fight.
Just picked up some sushi. Some zoosh. Got udon right here. And we're gonna end the night here. So thanks for coming with us today. And like, comment, subscribe. See you guys in the next one.
Bye.
One knows that I hold my back. Don't you know that I choose you? Choose you, you. They say it's choose up season.